eight junior trotters all lined up for the start. There they go. And they're off and trotting. Claudadust gets out of the gate first there. Chris Eichner in second will he be the one trotting third, now off stride. There on the outside went Ima's Little Schnitz and Cherokee's Nation up now third as they go through the opening turn. It's Claudadust with command in second. Will he be the one trotting in third? Back there on the rail is Cherokee's Nation in the trailer. Ima's Little Schnitz as they come past the stands for the first time. And with the lead is Claudadust. Off stride on the outside second there. Will he be the one trotting third, now off stride Cherokee's Nation. Ima's Little Schnitz comes up fourth. They go to the quarter. It's Claudadust with command. He hits the quarter in 42 seconds, flat. Down the backside, they trot for the second and final time, and it's Claudadust and Chris Eichner. Looking to go gate to wire here tonight, but will it be the one? It's gaining ground there in second for Brandy Reed. Back third is Ima's Little Schnitz now. And your trailer, Cherokee Station, a round for home, and it is Claudadust still there. Will it be the one gaining around second? It goes off stride again there. And third, Ima's Little Schnitz, and back for Cherokee Station, a trot for the finish tonight in race number 12. And now Claudadust is going to trot on home with the victory tonight for Chris Eichner. Will it be the one? We'll hang on for second over Ima's Little Schnitz.